Cancer is a devastating diagnosis for anybody, and not only the patient, but also the family. But the cancers that we deal with, hematological malignancies, are among the more curable of cancers. Even if we can't cure some of these cancers, we can have patients have good, healthy, productive lives for years. One of the cancers that I deal with most is multiple myeloma. This is one of the cancers which has made tremendous progress in terms of offering new treatments to patients, new diagnostic modalities, and also new ways to treat patients that were unthought of years ago. We here at Washington University have been leaders in unraveling the genetics of disease. And this is something that is now being used to tailor therapies for individual patients. Patients get treatments that are often not chemotherapy based. We are harnessing the power of the immune system to attack cancer, and that is one of the major modalities that, at least in multiple myeloma, is coming to the fore. So cancer treatment has evolved over the years from chemotherapy, which patients often used to be afraid of, to treatments that are so gentle that you don't even realize that you are under treatment for cancer. The most rewarding aspect of care is the bond that we develop with the patients. Cancer often now is a chronic disease, and we make the journey together with the patients that lasts years. So I think the interaction with our patients at a human level is what I prize most in the care of patients.